abolishing the House of Lords, and recycling graves. Lots to talk about for Sunday Morning Live next.